I was a big fan of Electronic Arts. By the way, welcome back. Look at that spooky motherfucker right there. They did my sports games. I was all about that. They had the cartridges with the yellow tab on them for some reason. And, so yeah, this is Will Harvey Presents The Immortal, which was originally developed, I think, for Apple. Surprising that I would want to check this out, because it is an isometric deal, and I don't have much love for that at all, except for maybe Solstice on the NES, and that was hard as shit. I remember going over to a friend's house, and his dad would like let us stay up late because he wanted to play it too, so we'd like figure out the rooms and shit. And that's exactly what I'm taking out with this. Totally brings me back to this. This totally fits in my opinion, the theme this season. Not just because of the treacherous dungeon that you have to do, but look at that shit. I'm just saying, like, get a load of these kill scenes. I'm already running. Look at that shit. 2-7 is ahead. Am I already in command? I didn't press start. I'm gonna get a load of that just right off the bat. Boop. Yeah, let's have me do the controlling. Sorry. Oh, it ate me. Did I get to go? Miss me with that shit, you ogre. Son of a bitch. I have no idea what I'm doing. These things. Gosh, imagine if this was like a 8-bit game. Damn, because I feel like it was in the 8-bit era. Thanks for the key, bro. Sack of bad smelling spores. I like maps. Gosh, I got a little bit. I don't like getting this for the game. Wizard ain't here to fuck around. Wizard needs to get shit done. So I should not be in here, because if I touch that, I'll die. This A. Oh, I'm trying to hit him. Fried your ass. I'm a wizard, so I do. Was that my three shots? Still get all hard. I just fell in pit. Oh, come on. Oh, you almost got back out. Oh, now select a letter, request a letter. Says up or down. Boop. Rat it again. This might be the funnest game I've ever played. Isometrically. We're gonna spend too much time on it though. Just show it. Hey, I don't fall on the floor again. Oh, can I get attacked? Yes, light spells. Fire shots. No! This is like the computer dungeon crawler that, like, I would have totally been on board to play. Like, it just seems... Whoa. What did I say? I shot you. Oh, that one, he's dead. That's what he was protecting. Already in. Gotta be bobbing and waving. Do I got the key still? Oh god, I swear I just lost. It's the only place to go, right? I don't think he'd be walking in the door out of nowhere. I guess, well, yeah, this is how it progresses. I feel like it's kind of a maze. For a game called Immortal. Seems to be dying an awful lot. Maybe I'm not being. What is the strategy behind this? Oh. I got this key. I don't have the key to that. This seems like something really fun. It's one of those ones. I just want to showcase it for a little bit. And then take off, because he could spend like hours on something like this. So, get it, take it in. It's creepy. It's fun. We're going to play it. I'm going to play it again. But until then, this has been The Immortal.